Good to have you with us. You're watching the news with me, Avni Raja. Let's start with the latest developments as far as the preparedness factor is concerned for the coronavirus. Now, railways have converted 5,231 coaches into COVID care centres. These coaches will be used for very mild cases of COVID-19 in areas where the state healthcare facilities are under pressure or, in fact, they have been exhausted. Out of 215, railways will provide healthcare facilities in 85 stations. In the rest of the 130 stations, COVID care coaches will be provided to the states if they're ready to provide staff and essential medical facilities as well. Indian Railways will also deploy more than 2,500 doctors and 35,000 paramedic staff as well. Let me go across to Neha, who's joining us for more details. Neha, if you can just put this into a little bit of perspective for us, what are the areas that these facilities will be able to be used and how many such coaches are we talking about?
Avni, as you mentioned, now this was an initiative that was taken by the Indian Railways much before. In April, they had announced that they will be converting some of their coaches into hospitals so that more medical care could be given in case there is a rise in patients. Now, we understand that 215 railway stations have been identified in India. 20 of them are in Maharashtra itself. And here, the coaches have been converted into hospital care. Now, remember, Maharashtra and Mumbai specifically have seen a huge increase in the number of COVID-19 cases. So we understand that the doctors will be ensuring that these coaches that have been converted into hospital will provide the required medical care to the patients. We also understand that railway staff, railway doctors will be here at duty along with the staff that has been given by the state government to ensure that medical care is given. Apart from that, the coaches, the sanitization and taking care of the medical aspect of it will be undertaken by railways. Now, we understand here that in Maharashtra, 20 stations have been identified where these coaches have been made. The doctors have also been provided here. And we understand that even days before, CM Uddhav Thackeray had made this demand, had made this appeal to ask railways, defense and other forces to give out their vacant areas, if at all, so that they also could be converted into giving COVID care health facilities to the required patients.
All right, Neha, thanks so much for joining us with all of those details. So railways are stepping in to help out in terms of easing the pressure on healthcare facilities in several areas where there are a lot of COVID cases that are coming to light.